Hi, I'm Chloe, and today we're going to be finding out if hard drives gain weight as you add data to them. What exactly is data? Data is anything you add to the hard drive, such as photos, documents, or videos. We'll be testing two hard drives, one is HDD and the other is SSD. HDD stands for hard disk drive. These drives have a spinning disk coated in magnetic material. An SSD, solid state drive, has no moving parts and uses integrated circuit assemblies to store data persistently, typically using flash memory. Both drives were weighed three times while empty and while full. First up, we have the empty 1TB SSD. We tested this three times and each time we got 63 grams. After we filled up the drive, we tested it three more times and watched as we got the same exact reading of 63 grams, confirming that this hard drive did not get any weight. Now onto the bigger drive. We emptied the 3TB hard drive and put it on the scale. Our reading was 898 grams each time. After refilling the drive, we put it back on the scale, and to our surprise, each reading came out to 899 grams. Does this number mean the hard drive gained weight? We have no idea. That'll be for you guys to decide, so let us know down in the comments below. All things considered, we think it's possible for a drive to weigh more, but that might require a much more accurate scale. If you enjoyed this video, please give it a like and consider subscribing.